Now this particular location is a landmark location in business. Business Bay itself is a landmark, but this particular location on which we have this building coming in the Bayz is going to be a landmark. Like, I normally one should not mention about the competitors, but I would like to mention over here, if you look at the Business Bay on the Al-Khail Road, you remember a building called Shobha Sapphire. Okay, it's a landmark building over there. Now this is going to be a much better location than Shobha Sapphire, because from both the sides, whether you're going from the right side or coming from the left side, you will see this building is very, very prominent location, and that's what it's going to be like. We're facing the board, facing the Bay side. So location-wise, one cannot beat this location in the Business Bay. The other important thing which Atif has highlighted is the upgrading of the finishes. Now what happens is, being a building material company, this is very easy for us to, you know, give a very, very upgraded quality to the all our customers, and that you will see over when we start delivering the project, the amount of the finishes which we give is going to be better than any other developers who will do it. And not we're not saying it because others can't do it, but we definitely have an edge over the competitors, because we've been in the building material for the last 25 years. So from where to source the right building material at the right quality and the pricing. So every customer will see that as we start the delivery. So I hope that this time also, like in the past, you guys have supported us, like the most of the brokers got us the majority of the business. I'm hoping that this also will be sell out as soon as possible. And thank you again for coming and supporting us. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, wise words for my chairman, Mr. Rizwan Sajan. And what the chairman was mentioning, that it is not just better than other competitors in terms of finish, it is the best apartment finish that we have done till now, which you will experience in the show apartment. Now friends, from media, the panel is now open for questions from media. Everyone else, as we know, all the questions from brokers will be answered in the second part of the event, in the broker session. So I request